What up, everybody? Welcome to another episode of 60 Formula. Hope you're doing well today. Britney Spears is like, what's going on, Husky community? Hope you're having a good camel day. That's right, it's hump day. You're probably like, all right, 60 Formula, cut to the chase. What's today's episode about? In case you're new here to the channel, this is your number one stop for finding out all you ever need to know about Siberian Huskies. We teach you how to train Huskies. We teach you how to raise puppies. We teach you all the good facts that you need to know when it comes to knowing the ins and outs of your brand new best friend. So if you're thinking about getting a Siberian Husky or you just got one, you found the best place to find information on this floofy, fluffy breed. Now, it's not all learning. We have a whole bunch of fun on 60 Formula. So if you're here for just doggo goodness or you just want to see some Siberian Husky cuteness, well then, baby, you came to the right place. They're like, what are you talking about today, dude? Are you going to get into the topic already? Come on, let's go get into the topic. Yeah, let's get into the topic, baby. Two Husky booties all day long. What, girl, what? You got something to say? Oh yeah? What else? Tell me. Tell the audience, what do you got to say? Oh well, okay, I understand then. Anything else, Your Highness? Oh, yeah. All right. Now, I know one of the reasons that you're watching this channel, or one of the reasons that you found us, is probably because you're getting a Husky or you have one and you're trying to figure out some information. Maybe you're trying to figure out what to feed them. Maybe you're trying to figure out the best lifestyle. You probably have a whole bunch of questions. Well, that's what we created this channel for, to answer those questions. So today we're going to be talking about three different things that you should know and be prepared for whenever you're bringing home a Siberian Husky puppy. Siberian Husky puppies are the ultimate test to seeing how much that you can stand when it comes to dealing with a puppy. I'm sure if you have a Husky puppy or you're thinking of getting one, you already know Husky puppies are a huge handful. They make a whole lot of noise and you need to be prepared because there's a lot of training you gotta do and a lot of learning that they have to do. And if you don't do it in the time that they're puppies, well, you may run into a whole bunch of problems later on when they become adults. So let's get into it. Let's talk about all the things you need to know when you're bringing home a Husky puppy. You ready, buddy? Let's do it. All right, so you just got yourself a Siberian Husky puppy, or you're thinking about getting one and you're just getting smart, being like, dude, I'm preparing. I'm watching the 60 Formula goodness, so I know exactly what to do. So I'm prepared, and my Husky puppy grows up the right way. I know what you're doing. You're searching on YouTube, trying to figure out all the information about Huskies, and all you're getting is people sitting on couches with their dogs and feeding them waffles.
Well, guess what, baby? We got the information.
So sit back, relax, and get ready to learn, because here comes number one, brother.
Numero uno.
The first thing that you need to do is equip yourself. No matter what, if you get a Husky puppy now or you're getting one later, be sure you have the necessary equipment that Husky puppies need. Now, I have an entire video on everything that you need when you're getting a Husky puppy, but I'm gonna go over just a few here, just so you guys know, and we can go over it real quick. Now, these are the essentials, so make sure that you're getting them. Don't skimp out, you're probably gonna regret it. First things first, get a baby gate. Baby gates limit access to the points in your house where you don't want your Siberian Huskies getting to. And now, my Huskies are really well behaved, and they would never go in here, but if you got a Husky puppy, they don't know any better. They like to sniff all around, get into trouble, get into things they're not supposed to get into. So be sure you get plenty of baby gates to limit the access that your Husky has to the parts of your house. A Siberian Husky puppy should never have unlimited access to your whole house from the very beginning. The older they get, the more access that they get to your house. So if you're bringing home a brand new Husky puppy, make sure you're limiting them to one room, and then as they grow older, as months go by, they get to get access to the rest of the house. Another item you want to make sure you're getting your Husky puppy is a good collar and a good lead. Make sure you're getting something that's not a retractable lead. Bungee leads are my favorite because they don't tug and pull as hard, give a little bit of leeway for your Husky if they want to run around. And make sure you're getting a good collar or a good harness. Harnesses are preferred, but if you got a Husky puppy, collars are okay too. So make sure you're getting a good leash and a good collar for your puppy. Those are mega important. And last but not least, get good training treats. Make sure you're getting a good treat for your Husky puppy. Whenever you get your Husky puppy, you're gonna wanna start training them immediately. You're gonna wanna teach them to sit. You're gonna wanna teach them to lay down. You're gonna wanna teach them to stay, all the good stuff. Whenever a Husky is a puppy, that's when their brain is like a sponge. So take advantage of it. Get those treats, make sure they're high value. We have a list of some of the best ones in the description below, and take advantage of this time. A lot of people wait till their husky is older to train them. Train your husky when they're young. You'll get so much more progress out of it if you train them when they're younger. So be sure you get the baby gates, get the treats, and get the leash and the collar. Make sure they're all quality stuff, and you're pretty much good to go in terms of getting ready for your husky puppy. The second tip that we recommend for people bringing home husky puppies, or for people who have a husky puppy, is to not suddenly change their food as soon as you bring them home. Whenever you get a husky puppy, it's important to continue feeding them what the breeder or the rescue was feeding them before. If you don't like that food, go ahead for the next 2 weeks, slowly switch out the old food with the new food that you prefer, adding tiny little bits over a 2 week period. After 2 weeks, your husky will be on a brand new diet of your choice and the old food will be out the door. But make sure you do it slowly. People who change their diet suddenly experience puppies with diarrhea and upset tummies. You don't want to be sitting outside all day with a puppy with diarrhea, do you?
I don't think so.
And last but not least, the third tip we got coming your way today is to keep an open mind and be understanding the entire time that you have a Siberian Husky puppy. Look, they're going to make a lot of mistakes. You're going to make a lot of mistakes. Nothing's going to be perfect in the process of getting your Husky puppy and training and raising them. But that's okay, because you have our channel to watch to guide you, and you can fix the mistakes you make along the way. Most of you out there who are getting a husky puppy are gonna be thinking these things during the time that your husky is small. You're gonna be like, whoa, is my husky big enough? Is my husky growing adequately? Why does my husky hiccup every 2.5 seconds? Am I feeding them the right food? Am I feeding them the right treats? Why doesn't my husky howl? Why doesn't my husky bark? Can I take them out on a walk when they're this young? All of these things are gonna be blowing through your mind, especially if you're doing things like crate training. Crate training requires insane discipline on your part and your husky's part. Learning things is a difficult process for doggos. We're teaching them to use their mind and kind of stray away from instinct. So it takes a while and you need to be patient. So when your husky puppy comes home and they make an accident on the floor, don't scold them. Don't get super mad. Understand they have a small bladder. It's gonna take them a while to grow and learn that going potty outside is what you're looking for. So just make sure that you're keeping an open mind and your understanding when you're getting your husky puppy. So many times people get a husky, they get way too aggravated. They feel like they can never overcome the hardships of raising a puppy. That's when huskies are giving up. And we don't ever want to see that happen. We want to see you grow a wonderful, healthy relationship with your Siberian husky. So always remember, it does get better. When your husky gets older, things do change. And if they are picking up bad behaviors, they can be fixed. If you have any concerns or you just want peace of mind, be sure to subscribe and hit that bell so you don't miss any more information or good stuff about Siberian huskies. I think that's all three of them. Yeah, I think we covered all the tips and tricks about bringing home a husky puppy. What do you think, lady? You think so? Oh, you know so. Okay, gotcha. Like we said, don't forget to hit subscribe and hit the bell if you don't want to miss any more Huskaroni pizza information. Be sure to smash that like if you had a good old time, and we'll see you next time with another episode of Guess What? Yep, you guessed it. Whatever we make. Peace! Britney Spears.